She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. And before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the
show is over. Somebody praise him. Somebody praise God. Somebody praise God. Try more, come alive right now. Let me try more, come alive. Let me try more, come alive. Let me try more.
Yes, Lord. I'm praising about. I'm praising about the one to go out. Like a man's church to the man's church of Pentecost. Is gonna do for the one Lord Mississippi, where that Jackson is. Yes. Remember the Lord done for us. Jesus. Speak in tongues, worship of God. You need the Holy Ghost. The filling the Holy Ghost is that means you're speaking in tongues. He wants the money, what you give him. Yeah. The red wine. Bye-bye. It's the Lord that's the word. He wants a Pentecost of Bermuda's Mississippi. The Lord is here tonight. And his name is Jesus. And just worship God. And then he's gonna worship God. That's the Lord is gonna do it. That means God has to do it. And then Jesus has to do it. And then God is gonna do it. And then Jesus. Whoa! I love to preach something tonight.
Spirit did anoint him, and I believe he felt inspiration. His dad and I were surprised because he was saying victory, and we're gonna have a red hot revival. And to me, that was unique. That's a term I haven't really used, red hot revival. But that's kind of, I guess, a little four-year-old child's thinking. And I certainly endorse it.
I see nothing but Jesus in a little boy. That would make anybody happy. I can't compose myself when he's up there.
Yes, he is. Tell him. Preach it.
We're on bananas. Yeah. Then the Lord is going to do it.
Out of the mouth of babes, God created us. So Cannon is one of those little babes.
Amen. Praise God.
In Ahmadabad, Pan, we say thank you, Jesus. Good Friday, April 19. It's your time. Oh, Jesus. said, in a mother bad pan, we say thank you, Jesus. Good Friday, April 19. It's your time. Oh, Jesus.
Shine!